just loved your knockout.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Todo muy bonito, ¿no?
He's fighting Gamboa. December 28 in Atlanta.
Gamboa?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw in the internet.
What do you think about Gervonta Davis Lomachenko?
It's a good fight. It's a really good fight because both fighters are good. So it's gonna be a good fight.
One fight that probably will never happen, you Mayweather rematch.
Huh?
You a rematch with Floyd.
It's different now.
Of course.
So
160.
I'm different fighter.
Different fighter, different weight class?
But he's good. He's good too, but I'm a different fighter now.
Yeah. You have already 53
fights.
Maybe
different fight.
Yeah. That would be a big fight, right? Him and Floyd in a rematch, 160?
Huge. What's he saying?
He's saying that the way he
practiced.
The way he practiced is the way he performed.
Correct.
You know, and a lot of people want to see a lot of combinations, but he didn't practice that way. He practiced like pop shot, you know.
Canelo, in boxing, everybody's an expert, but they never ever train. They never spar. They never throw one punch. Yeah, but it's true. Listen.
They act like an expert.
But they don't. Yeah, and then they want you to go fight Lomachenko.
No, right. See how silly that
true?
Sounds. It's that's silly.
You know, they think they're experts. They act like they're fighters, but they never.
Correct.
No.
Yeah. No, it's true. But look, a lot of the champions, they respect you, so they'll never say something stupid.
Because they know.
Yeah.
I think the funniest comment that I received in my DM. Is that when is Ryan gonna fight Wilder?
Maybe ping pong, but not boxing. But look at this. First they said you will never fight Triple G, right? You fought him.
Wait, twice.
Twice.
And beat him twice.
Beat him. Then they always say something, but you're doing good. Four divisions, 50 wins. Nobody noticed even. Right, 53 wins?
¿Cuántos ganados tienes?
¿Yo?
Sí.
Ni sé.
No.
53.
Llevo 56, nomás una perdida y 12 empates.
¿No te contaron en México también?
Y 12 empates. Ajá.
Oh, wow.
Y aparte, hay otras 10 o 8 por ahí que peleé pues en México que no que el
that's not on the record.
Al récord.
No?
Yeah, he said he don't know because if you combine all his fights, the ones that they didn't count in Mexico, the commission didn't count, that's about 8-10 more fights that never were added to
so
his record.
So he has over 60 wins.
Record. Yeah, over
right.
60.
That's pretty impressive. Most fighters today retire with 35 fights. Yeah, damage.
Yeah, they get hit too much. Yeah.
That's
true.
They get hit.
Automatically,
yeah.
They take a punishment in the ring, and then you know the career is shortened by that reason.
It's true. But your face is clean. 2 week, nothing.
It's gonna stay that way too.
Hey, when are they doing the Canelo movie?
Huh?
When are they gonna do the Canelo movie?
A lot of things.
Can you play yourself like Eminem did in 8 Mile? Why not? That would be cool.
I don't like that, but in my movie,
yeah.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, it's his movie, why not?
I think so.
Better.
He can be his own director.
Yeah.
Who would play Eddie Reynoso?
One of the
En la película, ¿quién iba a ser el enoso?
Sergio Aguirre.
Sergio Aguirre. El Reynoso.
No, I don't know. That's the only name I know for Mexican actors. Because
no,
I know his son.
No, he's an Edward Russell, Peter Reynoso.
Oh, okay. But that would be a good movie. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Sekback. Sekback. Reporting.